Well, hello there! Once a year, the EL2.1 requires routine maintenance. During these maintenance activities, the air intakes should be cleaned and the process liquid should be exchanged via the maintenance mode of the electrolyzer. In this video, I'll be demonstrating how the required solution can be mixed inside the containers provided for the first-time filling of the EL2.1. Alternatively, you may be able to purchase the required solution from local suppliers if you're not feeling confident of preparing the electrolyte yourself. Before we get started, however, you must be aware of the hazards associated with preparing the solution. The solution we'll be preparing is mostly made out of dihydrogen monoxide and potassium hydroxide, also referred to as KOH. While dihydrogen monoxide is very safe to handle and even drink, you definitely should not drink the solution after preparing it. Please refer to the material safety datasheet, or the MSDS, of the electrolyte solution provided by Enapter. When you are handling the process liquid or the KOH pellets, you must wear PPE. In this case, nitrile gloves and safety glasses. First, check how pure the KOH pellets are that you're using. We at Enapter are using 85% KOH pellets. You can find its product code in the video description. Since we are preparing 3.6 liters of the electrolyte solution, we will first fill 3.6 liters into the now empty electrolyte bag. Make sure to use a water source compliant to the electrolyzer water input specification. In this case, less than 20 microsiemens per centimeter. Since the pellets are only 85% pure, we need to adjust the total weight added from the KOH pellets to the electrolyte bag. To mix the solution, remove the top from the electrolyte tank and tip in the 42.4 grams of KOH pellets. Quickly replace the lid on the electrolyte bag. Then give the solution a good mixing. Stay safe though. And you are finished. If you're not using the solution directly after mixing it, you can store it in a cold and dark place. Please remember to label it.